going to dance. We're going to dance. We're going to dance. And have some fun.
I've never seen anyone spend so much money to make a house look this tacky. I've honestly seen more tasteful decor at a Sizzler. What are we gonna tell them? That we burned this dude's face off, thought she was dead, hid the body, then it came back to life and stabbed Chanel number 2 while we were all in the house? They're never gonna believe that. That's an insane story.
Pardon me, Miss Oberlin. Are you cheating?
God, no. Can I rephrase the question?
Does her vagina still have teeth?
No, the answer is no!
No, it no longer has teeth. So it used to have teeth, but you got them removed?
No, I didn't. So your vagina still has teeth. Which one is it, number 5? Oh, hi, Miss Bean. What are you doing?
My supper dish, my succotash wind.
You told me to scrub all the floors in my house.
The weirdest explanation for anything I've ever heard. Those who kill together, kill together. No one in all of human history has ever said that. I am choosing to ignore this.
What? You can't ignore the verdict?
What verdict? See, this is me ignoring the verdict.
Wait, open the door. Where did you find that?
I don't know, the internet.
I just Googled blood oath and this one came up.
Thank you for making that announcement I don't care about. Now,
as well as allegations of bestiality.
No one forced that cloak to get across the top. That's okay. Thank you, guys. Later, losers. Here's what we know. 1. Number 5 is a psychopath who no one likes. 2. That'll turn her earlobes green and get rid of it.